Hi, this is Amin. Welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to remove or how to delete the rows that does not contain the specific data from Google Spreadsheet. In the previous video, I showed you how to delete the rows that does not contain the specific data from Excel cell. In Excel sheet, but now I will show you how to delete the rows from Google Spreadsheet that does not contain any specific text. That means this is the web scraping sheet I have scraped or I have collected from elopages.com. As I am a web scraping expert and I have collected these data for my job, but in some cases I get some data that does not match with the elopages.com. Here is the data. You see that this one and this one and this one and also this one, this force does not match with the elopages.com. So in such cases, I just want to remove these rows. But if you do this job manually, it is very difficult when you do a job in a large amount of data. But I have some tricks to delete this kind of rows when it does not match with your target data. So I can do it very easily. So if you, after watching this video, if you need this kind of service, I am getting hired on upwork.com or fiverr.com or peoplepower.com or freelancer.com, or you can easily contact, or you can also contact me directly to my email address. My email address are ocullah-1@gmail.com. This is my email address here. This is my email address, ocullah@udes.com. You can directly contact me here. Now my main now the tutorial is, so to delete the data, that does not contain the specific value or specific information, for that, first of all, just select the row, and then here you just from the data tab, just click on data tab, and then click on filter. After click on filter, you will see that in icon here, just click on that icon, and you will see, after clicking on the icon, you will see that filter by values, select all, clear all. Here all the rows in column C are automatically selected. All the row are automatically selected. You see that? Okay, so from here I just click on filter by condition. That you will see a drop down menu appear here, and just click on here drop down menu, you will see a lot of option here. So cell is empty, cell is not empty, text contain, text does not contain. So we just need this option, text does not contain. You can also use this a lot of option here, but I just need this one, text does not contain. Here I just click select this one, text does not contain, and just write the values which I do not contain here, that is yellowpages.com or just yellow pages. After write the data or after write the info that does not exist or does not contain in that row, and then just click on here okay. Just click on okay. After clicking okay, you will see the all the data that does not contain yellow pages. Yellow pages are come in together. Now I will select all this data, all this row here. Control shift down arrow, sorry, I just shift here, shift, and just select this one. Okay, I just select this one and just, you can either clear values or you can delete these rows. Be careful in here. Okay, select these two and just click on right button. You can either hide or clear. I just delete rows. I just delete this. Control save, control plus s to click save, and after that just click on this one, sorry, then after that click on again data and turn off filter. When you click on turn off filter, then you will get a fresh data sheet here, and all the rows that does not match with your targeted data, you can easily filter them and delete them. Friends, I hope you enjoy my video. If you like my video, please share this video with your friends. And also, if you need this kind of web scraping service or Excel or Google Spreadsheet service, please contact me. I will do your job with a very cheap rate and will do your job very accurately until you are not 100% satisfaction. Thank you so much for watching my video. Please take care. Bye.